We are here to be able to show people that have bought into this collection, more or less for the buyers. You know, we've got this little, the old guard, and we've got the virtual world, the new world that I want to embrace. So you don't have to go to a gallery to view artwork. That's my message. I'm trying to get this message out to everybody. I sell my work through me. My studio sells my work. You can't get my new works through any gallery now. Like when I started off, no one wanted to know. Anything I had to say, no one wanted to listen. Now they're all listening because I'm a global artist. I'm being bought all over the world. I want to be able to take the experiences. Like now we're filming this now. So I'm here with DK and we're filming this. And this is important so I can get this out there. This is the nature of technology today. All of these works in here, it's great all being in there. People have said to me, oh yeah, I bet you're really happy about having it in Saatchi. Yes, I am happy about having it in Saatchi, but I'm more happy about progression. I'm more happy about looking at experiences for my buyers. Getting a piece of me, taking a piece. This is like, my work's like a piece of my soul. I'm completely transparent. I'm showing everything.